Hello, my name is John Midgley. I was the production sound mixer on The Imitation Game.
How far do you feel the international reception and celebration of this film goes to restoring the lost, stolen dignity of Alan Turing?
I think this film has really helped to push the Alan Turing profile forward, and therefore anything that helps do that has to be good. Some of the challenges we found recording the sound for The Imitation Game were, of course, much akin to what the problems were with the noise of the machines that Alan Turing built. And obviously, it's a period drama and it's shot in London in the 21st century, so that's always difficult. I think that making any sort of film like this, The Imitation Game, which is a period drama in London, with all the attendant problems like the planes and the traffic, is always difficult. And there's no particular noises except the fact we did shoot a lot of it in an art school in London that had the tube trains running underneath, and that was meant to be Manchester. So that was a little bit difficult. I think the performances have made special by the fact that Benedict's really brought everything to the part in terms of getting into Alan Turing's mind, and Kyria just backed him up, so it was just fantastic watching them perform.
How does it feel for the film to have been so heavily honoured at the Newport Film Festival?
I think it's absolutely fantastic. Any high-profile film like this has to be. It has to be helped to even made it more high-profile, but that everyone recognises that this is a fantastic film. I think BAFTAs matter over and above the Oscars, because obviously, firstly, it's a British film, and therefore it's nice to be recognised in this country.